you consider yourself a religious person? Spiritually, do you fear the wrath of God?
Of God.